Alazine. What's good with it, y'all? It's your boy Alazine. Like Amazon, but with an L. Hey, y'all, let's go ahead and dig into this Q&A before the reaction. Question for today, y'all. Question is, do I prefer glass plates or paper plates? It's actually a pretty good question. So, when it comes to, you know what I'm saying, having less dishes, you ain't got to clean, be, you know what I'm saying, you can chill day, you know what I'm saying, you got to do no dishes. Paper plate. But it's got to be a thick paper plate. Can't be them little flimsy small ones. I need a big paper plate that's sturdy, that I can just throw away when I want. But if it's like a really good meal, you know, making them intestines growl on me, you know what I'm saying? Like, you feel that doodle coming up. I'm gonna go ahead and go with the glass plate for, like, classy, like, enjoy the food, like. And it's, like, disrespectful. If you making some, like, you know what I'm saying, some linguine weenie. No, I'm playing, what? You know what I'm saying? Something nice. I feel like it needs to be on a plate. That's just me, though. That's just me. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, y'all, I'm back with another video. Hey, y'all, this is by Victor Aladipo. Now I'm playing. Victor Aladipo, y'all. I don't know, like, I'm not sure. Is it him singing or? But it's by my favorite artist, though, Eric Bellinger. So I gotta watch it. Gotta check it out. But Victor, bruh, I think it's him singing in this, too. And it's called Unfollow. So let's go ahead and check this thing out. He is singing. Don't be playing with us, Victor. It's gonna be a favorite
song. Find somebody else who will deal with the bullshit.
Okay, Victor.
You better find another guy you can lie to, just like you lied to the one that put you on.
Vic, okay.
Some straight up nonsense. I should have never left a comment. I commented just cause you was cool with my head. I tried
That's
to
Victor.
Make her jealous. I fucked around and I fell in too deep. Should have never tapped a groupie. Should have never double tapped the groupie.
You know, no. I need you in my life. You can't seem to get it right. You should be here by my side. And it's too late to turn back now. I'm deleting your account. All that bullshit I done found in your DM. You deserve an unfollow.
Hey.
Unfollow right now.
Hey.
You deserve an unfollow. Unfollow right now. I don't wanna see your face on my timeline no more. Girl, you deserve an unfollow.
Time alone is too dangerous.
Okay, Victor.
I ain't got shit to do, but look for the girl with the cool butt. Go down, way down, if you're bad in every picture.
It's an Uber.
That's how it started. Should've known that this wasn't for real. I should've known that this wasn't for real.
Was it for real?
Cause the story gets worse every day.
Every
but I still
day.
Can't turn the page.
It's too late to turn back now. I'm deleting your account. All that bullshit I done found in your DM. You deserve an unfollow. Unfollow right now.
Hey.
Girl, you deserve an unfollow. Yeah. X on my X blood page.
Yeah, throw the phone, homie, throw the phone. For sure, Smooth Rebound, y'all. What you mean? That boy Victor. Yo, if y'all don't know who Victor is, he is a NBA hoop star. I think he's with the Pacers now. He was with the Magic and he was with Thunder. But he's with the Pacers now, I believe. So, check him out. He's raw on hoops too. But that boy got bars. What you mean, man? Oh, man. I'm about to watch that again. Yeah. And EB, you know, he's always smooth. Eric Bellinger, if you don't know who he is, check out Rebirth, his album. Check out Cuffin' Season on the way. Or Cuffin' Season 1 and 2, I think. And then there's whatever. I don't know. Check him out, man. That boy is smooth. It's the reason why he's my favorite R&B. But Victor, though, that boy, I need to hear more of his music. Like, what? Anyway, y'all know what to do. Go ahead and do it. Subscribe. Request. Comment. Like. Thumbs up. And y'all know the motto, man. Whatever you're going through in life, y'all. Whatever you're trying to get at. Please. Take it one brick at a time. And stay cool for a brother.
You deserve an unfollow. Unfollow right now.